Hello and welcome back to Dublin. You join me here on the final day of Falkirk's pre-season tour for this year. The final training session is taking place behind me. Well, Jamie, just finished the final training session for the week. A good one for yourself?
I think it was. The players are got a bit in them now. They're a wee bit tired. That's our third session today, which is obviously the day after a game. So it's quite tough, but that's what pre-season's for. It's getting fitness levels up. Looking at injury prevention, and they'll have to train at times when they are tired, but they put in another good effort today, and it's been rounded off a good trip.